You know, I mean, I feel like I've met a lot of people that are amazing. The people here, that's why I really feel like it's a great spot. You know, my roommates, I feel like are just like me. I have all Southern roommates. You know, we all come from different parts in the South, but it's been cool to kind of go through this experience with those guys that are, like I said, just like me. And they, you know, I come, I wake up every day looking at those guys, and they're always improving. You know, making sure I'm, you know, on the right track, and I'm making sure they're on the right track. And it's just been a great experience just going through the whole thing with those guys. It may not always be easy. It's definitely not going to be easy. There's going to be parts about being a student athlete here that you won't learn being anywhere else. But it's worth it. Just, you know, keep your head down, keep working, and, you know, get what you can out of it, because you only get 4 years. You know, a couple of those may be really hard. All four of them might be really hard, but eventually you'll figure out the payoff of going here and playing football, or, you know, playing a sport in general. You know, just being a student athlete here is amazing, and that's what I try to get across.
Throw over the middle, it's picked off. Tanner Lee's got it, and he's got room to go to the end zone. Touchdown, Crimson.